New at 5 tonight, a Topeka, Kansas woman has drowned in the Buffalo River. The National Park Service says 69-year-old Judy Henderson Bailey was found in a private kayak that flipped over after hitting a tree. The Park Service says people who were floating with her tried to save her but couldn't. Buffalo National River Dispatch reports the woman was not wearing a life jacket.